Okay, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be doing my IMDU character makeover. Let me show y'all one of the looks I just had on. And this one looks okay, but I'm wanna make him look different. Doesn't have a knit how it is. So he's gonna have a big old head. Look at that smush face. But that was just one of the things I had. Okay, I'm gonna start over everything. I got a whole bunch of money ready. I got 15,185 promo. So let's get started. But first, I want to start with the avatar. I might be using is neither this one or this one. It's like a phone. So, I think I'll use... Oh, you blink. That's creepy. So, I might be using this one. Okay, now, I'm finna start with the DNA. Start with skin tones. My skin tone is kind of like this. For those who know me in real life, y'all might say it look like a resemblance. Hair type, kind of like this. Nah, this. Yeah, but my hands way too big. Okay, my eye color. My real eye color is actually brown. Yeah, like this kind of brown. Y'all can see. That's how my eye color is. I'm gonna be using green today. I like need a blue or green eyes. My avatar. My hairstyle. My hairstyle is gonna be this. I just won this today on my daily spin. So I don't know where you could buy it from, but I want that one on my daily spin. Okay, now I got all different kinds of accessories. But just because I got like the phone poles, like with the hands. I got my hand scaler. No, this is my own thing for my arm. So I'm gonna have this. My phone in my hand. So next, I'm gonna have a Rolex watch on my arm. Y'all can literally see it shining. So usually, I be having my gloves on, but I'm gonna try to look for a hand scaler. I always have these wings on for most of my outfits, but I don't think it's good for this outfit. So I'm turning that off. So. Next, I'm gonna go to my clothes. I'm still under my clothes. Good. Okay. I'm either gonna be wearing I'm probably gonna wear my babe outfit. With this. With this babe outfit. Wait, I'm putting on this babe outfit. But I'm gonna have to make my hair shorter. How about this one? This bait. Or this tiny shirt. Can't really choose. I guess the Supreme probably work. I'm probably gonna go buy a new shirt anyway. So pants. I haven't really bought any pants. I've just been wearing everything with these pants. And I got those big old journal feet. I got some Bigfoot feet. Okay, now. I'm probably going to wear one of my new shoes, like my Jordans I just bought on here. Got these. This is my shirt. is white, I'm probably gonna wear, I mean, since my shirt is Supreme, I'm probably gonna wear these Supreme shoes too. View item info. So I got the Supreme shirt right now. They even got Supreme. I could wear these. Yeah, it's only 608, I bet this. So I could be matching. So let me put on these pants. Well, I know what y'all probably finna ask is about those pants, but oh yeah, I'm gonna put on these Supreme pants because it's matching. Probably I'm gonna find some Heaven Wings, not the other ones, not the black and white wings right there. Probably the Heaven. This is mostly how I change my character around. Probably I'll wear these, but this how I change my character. And one more thing though. I always have some gloves on because they usually have it with some big old hands. We put on some gloves and make the hands smaller. So I'm going to also find a hand scaler. But this is how I make him look. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Hope y'all learned some tips. I'll show y'all everything what it's called so y'all can search it. Wait, found this dude Blue Drips and Shops in shop. He have most of the things I'm wearing. Like he wearing this, I'm wearing all his stuff. I don't know who this guy is, but go ahead. Find out. And thank you guys. Talk to you later. Peace out.